Man, you should follow suit and just get to the bag.
People gonna talk either good or it's bad.
I see people gonna talk either good or it's bad.
I say that to say this, that I don't know if everyone's into like the Marvel movies or anything, but in the movie, she was given powers by like a man and like a team of people. And by the end of the movie, they try to strip her of all those powers. And they try to tell her how she would never make it, how she could never be anyone, how we basically made you. They tried to bring her down. All the thoughts and everything started going through her brain, her mind. Like, she just got back up, she didn't listen to them, and she defeated them. Even with the things that I have been going through, I got better with my health, my weight, my appearance, everything. All that, you know, comes in between with the good mental health. So overall, just happiness and strength will be definitely attributes.
Aries gang, it's Aries season is approaching. Sorry to you Pisces, but I mean, move out the way. Period. We don't even know who you are. Aries season is upon us.
Whoa.
Oh, do it again.
Oh.
Oh, not like that.
Hello. Hello.
Oh my God.
This is your blog.
Yes, it's for the blog.
We in the building, you know what I'm saying? The real ones reveal. Shout out your boy.
Everybody has their intro.
Okay, Karma.
Okay.
Mails by Erica.
Okay.
What up? Follow Black Girls Graduate.
They actually are geeked to come to your class to learn something. Because they know they're going to pick on something they're interested in, or learn how to take something they're interested in flip it to a class, like, to make it relate to the lesson, then they'll pay attention. So that was just stuff I picked
that's
up
true.
On, like, how to make them be like, okay. So, like, most of my kids, give or take, all of them think they game bangers and drug dealers, right? So if we did a lesson, I would revert it to the streets. And
they
would, oh,
then they understand.
Okay, Mr. Brooks, so what you're trying to say is, woo. And then they felt excited because you were talking relatability, but I was still getting to a bigger purpose.
Right.
So that's how they looked at it, like, dang, all right. And then listen, they didn't answer this
thing. There's a lot of male black teachers right out there either. Mm-hmm. Like my best friend, her son-in-law, he's a principal on the West.
I always watch Auntie Kim do the cleaning, right? All the time. The one time he would clean up, you couldn't touch nothing. Don't touch anything if he cleaned up that day. I never forget him coming home and get ready to whip the whole house because somebody sat on the couch. Who sat on this couch? Don't y'all lie to me. I'm thinking like, how does he know? It's like as if he creased it a certain way so that you knew somebody sat on the couch. You're like, who sat on the couch? Who sat on the couch? It's like, you know, and you accidentally would sit on the couch too. Like, so you just come to the living room, got your little juice. Now you ready to run out of there because it's like, I know what Uncle was. Hey, man.
Me and Kiki would not.
We only can do this again. So we only can take back over again. I'm like, man, I'm about to die. Now, by that time, that's what I said, Fordo went up the fifth time around on the songs. I done learned the whole CD.
Remember, it like ended up on our phone. Remember, like, we don't know how it happened, but he played the song so much, I mean, his CD so much, it ended up on our phone. Like, how did this happen? Kiki, like, tried to tell us some music. It was for music. Like,
oh, my God.
Like, how did this just happen?
Y'all gonna hit this motherfucker.